Welcome back to Let's Play Might Magic 3. I actually lost some progress because the game decided to go bleh and die. So, I have to open these and fight the liches again. That is strange. Yes, F3, lich. Hopefully there's less death in this one. Never mind, what do I know? Bleh. Definitely going to get the, old death counter up, aren't I? Grr, that's all I have to say. Alright, did I look at this one already? Probably not. I don't remember who I originally gave it to. Let's... You feel as what? Anyway, I don't know what that said. Time for more of this. And more killing my stupid Juris Bell. My Light Spell, rather. That is really annoying. That's probably the most annoying thing of this dungeon. Is just, you have to keep casting Light over and over again, and blah da blah da blah. Alright, where have I not been? Okay, I've done all of that. That's going to get real old real quick. And I don't think I did the rest of this. Alright. So I have somewhere to explore. Yeah, I picked that up. Picked that up as well. It's not bashable. Let's avoid that lovely thing. And we got another guardian, which is going to quickly die once I actually move up to hit it. Another one. That's not bashable. Two more fighting dragons. No, let's kill this guy first. And then we're going to open this and watch some random person die. Like half the team. How old are you now, by the way, dear? 48? Nah. Oh, I just casted it again and pointlessly. 53! Lovely. This is the frustrating part of the game, I guess. No, I didn't open that. This would be speed. Let's give that to generic. So hopefully he can actually kill those stupid things before I have to cast Divine Intervention, because it's getting really old. Let's save. Again. Still kind of irritated that I lost all that progress earlier. 3. Grabby picks the lock. 4. A bunch of gold and a gold master key. The gold master key goes into the maze from hell. Which, again, I am not too thrilled about going to. I think this is going to be the last part of this today. I'm pretty much burned out, as it were, on these things. Can you tell? Let's not walk through that. Ethereal Eyes, I already have that. Disintegrate, I already have that. No. No. Alright, let's save, because I'm just about done with casting Divine Intervention, let me tell you. Lich. Wait, I can't cast it because I'm out of spells. You guys could at least leave me the, you know, people that remove crap. And if you say, well, RPG, you have raised dead, I'd actually age the same amount if I did raised dead or if I did a single divine intervention, I believe. Minotaur guard, god guards a card of great importance. Hint, hint, we have to go there. I'm not looking forward to that at all. Anyway, Hypercam, stop being stupid, please. This is Dancing Sword, we already know that. That's a dead end, and we get to fight another one of these, which is going to kill people. I'm going to cast Divine Intervention, and blah-de-blah-de-blah, and holy crap, it didn't kill anybody. I'm amazed. I'm about done with liches, let me tell ya. Too bad there's another section of the game that has them. I'm not looking forward to that. I'm not looking forward to a lot of things right now. I don't mind things killing me by doing a bunch of damage. That does not bother me in the least. It's the things that do, you know, instant death. That bothers me. I am not a fan of instant death. I've never have been. I think it's a bunch of bull cookies. In all honesty, I hate instant death in RPGs. Map. Okay, that's the way out. Magic liquid flow, blah blah blah. Oh, it's a guardian. Alright. It's not a big deal. Yes, F4. Gained understanding and wisdom. That's got nothing in it. Oh, it's just a sorcerer. Alright, I was thinking, oh no, is this going to be another lich that's going to blindside me? Dragon Breath, we obviously know that. And why did they kick the wall? I don't know. That takes care of this wing. Let's get out of this. I think I'm almost done down here. I am not too thrilled about that, but I am relatively thrilled. Dead end. I'm just going to make sure I've gotten everything. Actually, I have the map. I don't even need the thing anymore. No. I think I already got that one, didn't I? Emerald. Yes, F2. This feels you've been magically drained. Alright. Yeah, I appear to be done with this. Thank the Lord. Well, nah. Thank something, at least. Let's get the hell out of here. I now have the key to the maze of hell. Doesn't mean we're going there, though. No. I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'm going to find something. Why did I come in the temple? Ah, boy. Okay. Let's rest, because I'm going to definitely need to repair a bunch of crap. Inventory. Fix yes. Sell. Yeah. At least, you know, I've got so much money that fixing this stuff is not a big issue. Although I am really irritated about all the instant death thing. And there goes the cops. Hopefully not for me. It shouldn't be. I haven't done anything bad recently. Well, in a great many years. Alright, where else can I go? I suppose that I can go to the cold side, and there should be somewhere where I can teleport over there at the kennel. Oh! I missed stuff! Awesome! I didn't expect that. Yes, F3. Grabby picks the lock for a bunch of gold that I don't need. Grabby picks the lock for a bunch of gems that I don't need. Oh well, that's fine. I should have noticed the huge, you know, thing of not having anything. Verdant spirits? Oh, that's the tavern, alright. Don't need to go in there. Yeah, let's go to Swamp Town and teleport over to the ice area. And then... see if I can go somewhere else, because I definitely don't want to go to the maze of hell, to the maze from hell at the moment. Just, no. No, no, no. And you... anything. Just as long as you're off of, that spell. New. And levitate. Which is always going to be useful. How much gold's in the bank? I'm almost at 20 million. Alright. Somewhere around in this up here, I am able to teleport somewhere. It's into the... there's a bunch of little islands. I don't know which side it's on, so we're going to find out. Once I find teleport... I don't know why I went so far down for it. It's right here. Alright. This is E. And this way... no. All the way over here is F. I didn't explore right here. That's strange. Alright, I got hit by a trap. Yay. Still not going to the dragon place, because that's going... that's... no. Just no. You can't see it, but I think it is indeed there. No. Item. Orb of water walking use. That's right, you need to equip it. Let's give it to Bowie. Bowie's using the X-Acto coin. Remove, you're not hitting anything anyway. Use. Random candle creep in the water. And new enemy, Cryo Spore, which have about 40 life, if I remember correctly. Fountain of blah, 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 the Great Sling. Drink its water, your skin has been magically toughened. Which... did what? Oh, just increased HP by, like, one? But yeah, these are extremely easy. I could have killed these a long time ago. Yeah. So let's do some exploration of these little islands. There's another cave. Sure. Grabby picks lock with the cutlass shield scale armor. And more Cryo Spores. Cryo Spores, rather. Gold shield, platinum cutlass. That's not bad. Gold master key, platinum scale armor. Can't you use that? Yeah, you're using sapphire splint mail, though. Can Bowie use it? No, ruby chainmail. Alright, nobody wants it anyway. How are you guys floating? Don't know. Kill you guys. This should be the... cursed cold cavern, yep. We gotta do this, but, you know, first things first, we gotta explore outside. Yes. Thankfully, those are extremely easy. There are more little islands kicking around. I just don't know where they are. New. No. Item. Oh yeah, Bowie has it, doesn't he? Orb of water walking. No. Use, please. There we go. Oh, I didn't want to go out there. Damn it! I just wasted the use. Oh, I didn't even explore half the island anyway. Go away, jerks. Oh, another one of those traps. All right. At least I know what the trap looks like now. Why are there candle creeps way out in the water? Sure. Sure, why not? 3. Plate mail, cutlass, crown. Probably all junk. And I am so... Where are you guys coming from? Have I killed you all yet? Yeah, that's the whole island. Isn't that crazy? Alright. Let's get the teleport. 5 should be sufficient. And we get to play over here now. Waterbane, Mount of the Sea Green. Sure. My waters run stale till lycanthropes no longer walk the land. So we need to kill some lycanthropes. Some werewolves. Some werewolves. And stuff. There's some sprites. Let's kill these because they're freaking easy. Alright, so. Let's hope for no more liches for a while. Let's die to this exploding chest. Oh no, it's not exploding. That's an amazing thing. Gold shield, platinum crown, that's kind of meh. Silver shield, that's very meh. Bronze leather armor, that's junk. Emerald Naginata, that's okay, but I'm not using two-handed weapons. Stupid sprite. Anyways, I think that's enough for this part. Once I finish, there's more over there. Really? All right, so we have some more exploring to do, because I really do not want to go to the maze from hell. Absolutely not. And this time, I'm going to save right at the end of the part so I can preserve my progress and not have to kill those liches again. But yes, until then.